that started this fight for the sweat bill. And right now we are here fighting for the recovery of our wages.
So what happened?
They sent a janitor down to pick up a
They will not even send down a representative. Apparently the people of New York can't
Cuomo
even talk
did.
To Governor
Cuomo. They sent a janitor downstairs to pick up a letter. Instead of sending a state representative, they sent somebody with the keys to the fucking toilet to pick up the letter. That's responsive. This is the response from the city and the state of New York. That's Governor Cuomo. He doesn't give a damn about workers in New York. None at all.